Hi, and welcome to Moosehaven. For those of you that don't know me, I'm John, and I'm the director here at Moosehaven. You know, in the past, we've talked about a number of things here at Moosehaven. We've talked about our staff, we've talked about our activities and programs, we talked about Brandon Place, and we introduced the new Centennial Project. But today, we're gonna do something just a little different. We're gonna let the residents do the talking. So I'm gonna get out of here and let you meet one of our residents now.
Hi, my name is Ed Layton. I'm speaking to you now from a new place that I live with my wife who has had a stroke. We're at Moosehaven, where she is receiving the care that only they can give her. I've been a Moose member for 21 years. Been a fellow, I'm a pilgrim, but every bit of it has paid off, and now I'm here where she can be taken care of. You know, they treat you real well here. They take you anywhere you want to go when you want to go there. The medical care is wonderful for myself and my wife. My wife was brought over from Life Care, and so we aren't separated. We are together for most every activity that's here at Moosehaven. You're not alone. You come here as a couple. You remain a couple, even though you're living in two different areas. It's the best place I could ever think to end my life would be right here at Moosehaven.
My name is Karen Dixon, and I'm a Moosehaven member for 32 years, and I've been here at Moosehaven for 5.5 years. It just happened that my hips got bad, and I needed to have surgery and have a hip replacement. I was about 4 days in the hospital, and then they put me to Life Care. I never been up there, and I only can say it is the best. I've been a CNA for 20 years, and I didn't tell him up there. And I know when there is a good aide and an experienced aide, and if there is a good nurse, and everything was just perfect up there.
Hello, my name is Harold Embry. I'm a resident of Moosehaven. Have been living here for 4.5 years. I'm originally from Virginia, Woodbridge Lodge, number 583 in Woodbridge, Virginia. I've been a Moose member since 1978 and been very active throughout my years of the Moose. I love Moosehaven very much. You cannot buy this kind of insurance. We do not have any worries. I have been to many resorts in my years on vacation. Most of them have no comparison with where we live here and what they have to offer us.
Hi, I'm Mary Embry. I've been a member of the Moose since 1970, and I've been here with Harold since for 4.5 years now. It is a wonderful place. I at first had a lot of reservations because there was a family and friends and all that other stuff back home, but you know what? This is our family and our friends are here too. Both Harold and I are on the Dart League. Thoroughly love it. I am a campus bus driver and I love it.
We have a swimming pool, darts, pool table, shuffleboard,
bowling.
We can go hit a few golf balls if we want to. Or we can just do nothing. We come and go as we please. It's all good. I don't know what else to say about it.
And Harold even got a new bike yesterday.
Yeah.
My name is Rose White, and just look at me. Look at the blue sky, the clouds, and I'm sitting here enjoying this environment where I feel so safe, so healthy. My daughters told me when I moved here that, Mom, you did the best thing. You made us happy. We don't have to worry about you. I wish all of the retirement people could find something that is just as beautiful as this place is. I have my friends across the street. We wave at each other. We talk to each other, and oh, my neighbor next door, he is such a blessing to me. He helps me carry my groceries in when I come with bags of stuff for me. And I just don't know. I could not ask for one more thing. I am completely happy.
Good morning. I'm Helen Taylor, Director of Resident Services and Chaplain here at Moose Haven. I've been here 30 years. I started when I was about 10. But it's a great thing to work at Moose Haven. I've been here, like I say, 30. This is my 31st year in May. I have the privilege each and every day not to only come and see the beautiful sunrise on the St. John's River. That's not even a part of it. I mean, that's a part of it. But to be here, to be of service to our residents, to have purpose in my job. Everybody here at Moose Haven, it's kind of like a family. I leave my house to come to my other house to be with my family. So I am thankful to be a part of that. Each and every day I have an opportunity to be able to make someone else's life better. We play together, we pray together, we worship together. So these are the kind of things that happen, just like family dynamics. So it is a great place to be, great place to work. We have a wonderful staff here that love our residents. Our residents love the staff. So it's where do you get to work to each day to be able to make a difference in someone else's life? Moose Haven. And it just gets better and better.
Well, here we are again. I hope you enjoyed listening to our residents talk about their life at Moose Haven. I think you agree that they're a pretty happy and contented group. You know, if you're thinking about retirement, I hope that you'll give Moose Haven another thought. It's a great opportunity and privilege provided by the Loyal Order of Moose. As always, thank you for all that you do, and God bless you.